100.
I will give 10 points to anybody who has spotted the theme. I know you're drinking out of your mind, but if you have spotted the theme, feel free to drop the chat if you know what the theme is, and then you will feel smug and superior. And you'll get 10 points. What are the points for? I have no idea. I just made them up. Anyway, today we are playing Cat of Monte Cristo, which, if you see it on the screen, I'm excited. It's going to be good. So, let's go, Cat of Monte Cristo. Alright, I'm just going to say this right now. A lady with cat ears doesn't count as a cat. Fight. Oh, it's not a lady. It's an Edmund. Alright, I'm sorry. My favorite part is the fact that it's dragging me back. None of these things are Power attack, Squaker, okay? Thank you for letting me know that it wasn't working.
Catamon. awesome.
That was sweet.
Oops, one second.
This is as low as the volume, so it just goes without shutting the volume off. It doesn't have a slider.
So now I think we have to do it. Let's turn on the microphone. Uh-oh, something bad is going to happen to Edmund.
What was it?
beautiful day for a man to be able to see. And whether he was dead or not, it was such a beautiful day that he had to make it work. Take her to the wedding rehearsal. Okay, you have to propose first. There's rules. Okay, alright, is that Edmund? Okay, that's fine.
That is a very silly law. Sorry, Italy's most wealthy family, the Spaghettis? Oh, no! Yeah, we're gonna skip the block. I want to do a real DX. I think that would be a ton of fun. Yes. It's the best move in the game. Far enough. We don't have the mana for cards of death. Well, that sounds almost as very exciting. Oh, a sword! The dog. Good night. Bye.